Hi students, are you writing your 10th board exams? It is right time to decide your career path. You must be confused what to choose after your 10th standard. Which course I have to choose to achieve a successful career? This is a common confusion which most of the students face after completing their 10th standard. What works best for others may not work best for you. So don't follow others when deciding your career. After completion of 10th standard, students can take up any of the below given options depending on their interest and preference. Number 1. Class 11th and Class 12. Number 2. Polytechnic Diploma Courses. Number 3. Paramedical Courses. Number 4. Industrial Trading Institute. Number 5. Short-term Courses. Number 6. Other Vocational Courses. Now let's see the option 1, higher secondary courses, which is class 11 and 12. It is 2 years of preparatory studies of course which decides the path for the upcoming professional learning. Almost every student will opt for this class 11 and 12. Three main streams are available to study, those are science, commerce and arts. First let's look at science. Science is the most preferred group in higher secondary. Physics, chemistry, maths, biology are the main subject in the science stream. Science offers many career options such as engineering, medical and research roles. It is the most favorite career option for parents and students. There are many sub-classifications in this science group. The first one is pure science, physics, chemistry and biology. If you are very much interested in science and don't like maths, then you can choose this group. After completing this course, you can study medicine or science related courses. PCM, physics, chemistry and mathematics are the core subjects. Along with these, you can choose biology, computer science or electronics. It depends upon your interest. Science stream students can get into medical or engineering courses based on the subject of study in class 12. Biology students go for medical, while computer science and electronics students go for engineering. If you do not prefer these courses, then you can opt for a degree in science with a specialization in your preferred area. Apart from these course subjects, language will be part of the curriculum too. You will have theory and lab sessions. The major advantage of science is, after class 12, you can switch from science to commerce or science to arts. There are multiple career options available for the science stream after class 12. Commerce is the second most popular career option after science. If you're fascinated by numbers, finance and economics, then commerce is for you. It offers a wide variety of career options such as chartered accountant, MBA, investment in banking sectors. You must be familiar with accountancy, finance and economics. The core subjects of commerce are business economics, accountancy, business study and business law. Not just these, but you will have exposure to income tax, accounting, marketing and other related subjects too. Career prospects in commerce are huge, just as science. A commerce student can pursue further studies in business, management studies, economics, chartered accountancy, finance, banking, cost and management accounting, human resource, marketing, stockbroking, statistics and many more. The next group is art and humanities. Least preferred but exciting. Though this stream is least preferred, it offers some exciting and interesting career options too. All this time, arts were looked down from the rest two streams. With a great number of choices to study, arts offers a wide range of options that are no less in comparison to science and commerce. Students can study sociology, history, literature, psychology, political science, philosophy, economics, and much more. Career scope of arts is diverse. Students can further specialize in a field on their choice based on the subject they studied in class 12, or start their career in teaching, writing, journalism, psychology, literature, fine arts, political science, economics, and many more. Apart from the higher secondary courses, there are few more courses available to make your career path more successful. Polytechnic courses. One can join polytechnic diploma courses after completing class 10 or class 12. It's a 3-year course after which one can start working or go for a BE or BTech as a lateral entrant. The 3-year course offers many options to study: mechanical, computer science, civil, automobile, biotechnology, agriculture, architecture, textile technology, chemical, marine technology, biomedical, etc. The next comes the paramedical courses. The paramedical branch is related to allied healthcare sector and just like medical courses. Paramedical courses provide good opportunities with regard to career. This course trains the students who later work as healthcare workers and technicians. The demand for the healthcare workers is huge in India and abroad. The next goes the ITI, the Industrial Training Institute. ITI is a government training institute which trains students and makes them skilled in various industries. Training will be provided in mechanical work, electronics, information technology, fabrication, automobile, diesel mechanics, lift mechanics, computer software, steel metal, electrical plumbing, wiring, and many more. It is similar to a diploma, but the duration of the course varies. Certain courses last for 6 months while other courses last for 2 years. The training makes the student job ready and the trained student will be part of the manpower in the industry they work in. Now let's see about the short-term courses. These are the courses which usually span for short duration between 3 to 6 or even 12 months which aim to provide the learner with job ready skills. Some courses under this category are Diploma in Computer Application, Certificate course in Web Designing, Certification course in SEO, Search Engine Optimization, Digital Marketing, Diploma in Graphic Designing, Certificate Program in MS Office, Diploma in 2D and 3D Animation, Certificate courses in Programming Language. The courses are offered according to the trend that is in demand. These courses help students refine and enhance their skills and they provide certificate after the completion of the course, which can be helpful to get the desired job. Last but not least, the other vocational courses. Just like short-term courses, even these are job-centric courses, which spans around 1 to 2 years and impart technical skills required for a job. Different courses are available, such as Fashion Designing, DTP, Jewelry Designing, Diploma in Insurance and Marketing, and many more. Finally, I would like to share a few tips to you. Ask yourself what interests you the most. Choose the subject which you like the most. Discuss your plans with your parents, teachers, and experts to get clarity before you choose any career path. Hope the video is very useful and informative. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and do subscribe to watch more such videos.